All right, I know it's dark out here. We're gonna show you a quickie, bare minimum stuff, just to taxi across the field. I'll take off my pitot covers, right? Not really necessary, but I wouldn't want to taxi with them and one of them fall off, right? It's kind of pressing. We're gonna kick the chalk. Kick it out of the way, all the way. All right. Get ready to taxi out. Shouldn't have used his last name. Oh well. I might edit that out. Let's open the plane door. There we go. We turn on our light. That's good. We close it. Anytime the battery's hooked up, I like to have this closed. All right. And then, bare minimum, I'm gonna check the oil before we crank. Even though we're only taxiing across the field, you gotta have oil. And there, I don't know if you guys can see that. Oops. Let's see if I can aim the light at the same time. See, the oil is above the add mark. I like it between that bottom bolt and the next bolt. Somewhere in there is good. Once it gets down to that bolt, not to the add line, but to that bolt, I'll fill it. I add a little more. Oh, but that's got like a, I don't know, 10 or 15 hours on it, no oil. So, or haven't had to add any. These things really don't use much oil until they get really wore out. See, that one's about the same. I don't know if you guys can see that. All right, well, that's that. All right, let's check our hydraulics now that it's set. Here's the thing. See now, that level should be right in the middle, and it's kind of a little hair low. See how the little sight line says it should be right in the middle, so it's a hair low. There's evidence of some leakage. I don't know where it's coming from. I'm not going to clean it up because I want them to be able to find it. And maybe it's this little accumulator thing that's spewing out. I don't know how you add. I guess you take that little cap off to add it. I don't know. Anyways, I'm not going to touch anything because I don't want to wipe away any evidence. So that way, hopefully make it easier to diagnose. All right, and it says with flaps 15 is when you're supposed to check that, and that's what I got. So, all right. Now, here's the issue I'm having. I'm having a, on my CAS messages, I'm having a caution light. For a hydraulic flow low right side. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to monitor this while I'm cranking it. And he said, yep, there he goes. I don't know if we can see it. Let's see if we can see him when he gets past it. I got him on the camera. Okay, can I zoom in while I'm filming? No, I can't. There you go. All right, we can't really see him that well. All right, that's the Bonanza. All right, let's get in the plane. We're gonna get all our goodies out. We're unchocked. We got an entry light. We'll turn that on so we can see. All right, and then what else am I gonna do? All right, I guess I'll just use this one camera. All right, let me set my backpack back there. We're gonna set you guys right here while I close the door, and I'll show you how to close the door. How about that? Good stuff. All right, I'll leave the light on so you guys can see. I'll put you right here. All right, how about that? We gotta pull the stairs up. All right, now fold them down, and I make sure the little straps are out of the way, as they are. All right, it's usually this one that'll get messed up or in the way if it falls back out. Pull the door, pull it to go all the way over and back, and it says closed, and you got pins that you can see, right? And that's it, right? I'm gonna turn off this light and we'll go up front. We'll turn on the battery. Turn off this light. All right, and normally I would arm the emergency lights and turn on the standby, but we don't need to do that because we're not going across the, we're not actually flying. I turn on our floodlights. I don't know, maybe that's the Bonanza. Nah, that one doesn't have as good of a light, so that's not him. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to monitor this.
November 4, out the uniform, turn left on course to Gantz, contact departure, have a good day.
On course to Gantz, ever departure, have a great weekend, pull out at home.
Alright, there he is. Alright, let's put you right here. I don't know where I can put it where I can see. This isn't away from my throttles. What I want to do, we'll do it right here. Let's set the parking brake. Parking brake set. You'll see. Boom. Parking brake. Huh. All right, I'm going to start the right engine. Here, we're going to monitor it. We got 25 volts. We're watching into rotation. Pull the throttle out of cutoff. We got ignition. We got fuel flow. We got oil pressure. We got light off. And let's see if we get the low flow light.
CAS system test. Okay.
Now we're looking over here. At 42%, my starter kicks out. It did. I'm not getting that low flow light. We'll see if maybe when I crank the other one. Oh, there's the light. Hydraulic flow low light. All right, I canceled it. And now I'm gonna give it some throttle and see if that makes it go away.
Blue Streak 5493, Greensboro Tower, turn right into 70.
Nope, that didn't seem to make any difference. It didn't make any difference at all. We'll try it again with just the right engine running. Doesn't seem to matter. All right, let's crank the left one. All right. Rotation. Ignition. Fuel flow, oil pressure, light off. Rotation of N1. Now we're kind of watching, we're trying to watch. I'm watching the start sequence, and I'm also watching when that hydraulic low light goes out. Starter disengaged, we got a good start. It's stabilizing. I'm gonna switch to ground. Exactly, it goes out. Let's see here. I'll try to video this at the same time. We'll see, watch when it goes out. Ground citation 300 Juliet Whiskey.
Citation 300 Juliet Whiskey, ground.
Sir, 300 Juliet Whiskey, we're at signature. I need to reposition over to the Cessna Service Center.
Citation 300 Juliet Whiskey. Roger, taxi via Kilo Delta, hold shorter runway 23 left at Delta.
Kilo Delta, well, hold short of, you want me to hold short of 23 left?
Citation 300 Juliet Whiskey, you said you're at signature and need to go to citation, correct?
Yes, sir. Kilo Delta will hold short of 23 left on Delta.
Blue Streak 5493, contact departure.
All right, it went out. I don't know exactly when it went out. All right, let's stop the tape. I don't need to watch any more of this.